I'm telling you, you need to mark that down tonight and get it right. It would be a good day to do that. If you don't know Christ, is everybody Christians in the room? I mean, you know the gospel, you've heard the good news. Is God tugging on anybody's heart right now that you would say, I need Christ. I know I'm a lost man. I'm a gal that doesn't know the Lord. If you would say that is you, you're welcome right now just to say, that is me. And raise your hand. And what we'll do is when I start the message, somebody will take you and show you in God's Word how to meet the God of the universe through the person of the Lord Jesus Christ. Anybody need to be saved tonight? Would you like to get that taken care of? Tonight's message is going to be really encouraging believers. I would get that settled through the message. It would be real encouraging for you. Anybody need to be saved tonight? You need to be saved? Praise the Lord. Let's do that. Join us. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Good decision. I was in the 10th grade when I met Jesus Christ. That's good. Anybody else? Would you say, okay, let's get this thing ironed out? Anybody? Are you ready? Really? We've been waiting on you for a while. So let's do that, man. The Lord's pulling you. Has he been tugging on your heart this week? Have you? Okay, good. Back there. Go meet Jesus Christ right now. The Bible says today's the day of salvation. But why wait? You know, delaying that decision is really, the Bible says, it makes you pretty foolish. So praise the Lord.
this day. What a glorious way.